Hi everyone, today we're gonna make origami eagle. If you like my videos, give me a sub, a like, and don't forget to ring the bell. And if you're not on my channel, I recommend you to start with a butterfly, with a fish, and with our easiest one. Then try other origamis. First, fold the paper to a half 4 times. Push the paper on the paper from the both sides. Fold the paper until the middle line, push it on the paper, and then fold the paper until the middle line from the both sides. Then push this paper to inside the paper. Fold the paper until the middle line, push it on the paper, and then fold the paper until the middle line from the both sides. Fold the paper a little after the point, and then fold the paper on the line while folding it in a straight line from the both sides. Fold the paper to a half, then fold the paper until the line, open the paper, and then fold it according to the line. Fold the paper twice, and then fold it from the inside of the paper. Then close the paper again, and fold the paper a little at the end. Fold the paper a little. Fold the paper from the both sides. And finally, fold the wings. And there we have an origami eagle. Give me a sub and see you in the next video.